In December 1901, I was able for the first time, by means of stations specially constructed for that purpose, to transmit and receive telegraphic signals right across the Atlantic Ocean, from Poljou in Cornwall to St. John's, Newfoundland, a distance of about 1,800 miles.
Europe on 5 watts.
Outstanding. What band?
160. LZ1.
That's awesome. That is really good.
Yeah, I was going to say the LZ had good listening skills.
Whiskey 1 Mexico. Whiskey 1 Mexico. And we're operating from the Marconi Cape Coast Guard Station in Cape Cod. Special event call here. I'm just running 50 watts into a small vertical antenna. Back to you, Val.
Whiskey 1 Alpha Alpha.
Yeah, Whiskey 1 Alpha Alpha, 5-9 here.
Yeah, you're 5-9 on Cape Cod.
I now felt for the first time absolutely certain that the day would come when mankind would be able to send messages without wires, not only across the Atlantic, but between the furthermost ends of the earth.